Hey, it's Jen, the head broad in charge at the Brassy Broadcasting Company, with a quick tutorial on how to record and edit audio on your iPhone using the Twisted Wave app. I'll be sharing a screen capture recorded on my iPhone 6S using a pair of $15 earbuds. In this video, you will learn how to record, edit, add effects, and export your recording as an MP3. Twisted Wave is one of my favorite apps for recording audio on my iPhone because I can actually edit what I record within the app. It fits easily into my workflow if I'm recording a podcast on the go or recording a live presentation that I want to repurpose later. It's also easy to export the file to multiple destinations like Dropbox or iTunes. So let's open up the Twisted Wave app and get started. As you can see, it opens up to a page of My Documents, so these are recordings that I've made previously. To add a new recording, I hit the plus button down in the corner, and I'm going to select the 44,100, and we're going to choose mono. And then a new screen magically appears, and to start recording, all we do is press the red circle. Hey friends, this is Jen, the head broad in charge at the Brassy Broadcasting Company. And then when we want to stop, we just hit the square stop button. So obviously, in this recording, there are some things that I need to edit out. Like when I said the head broad or something like that. What did I say? Hey friends, this is Jen, the head. Okay, so I've got to cut the head out of there because I kind of stumbled around that a little bit. To do that, I touch the screen and get that little yellow bar to move. Now, I need to actually highlight the area that I want to remove. And to do that, I'm going to press the yellow bar at the very top. And as you can see, now I have little tabs that I can drag that highlight the area that I need to get rid of. So there are a couple things that I could do here. If I just wanted to silence that area so you didn't hear it, but I still wanted to leave that space there, I would hit silence. Now to undo that, we just hit the red undo arrow and it magically reappears. Now I actually want to get rid of that and I want the piece on the other side of that to bump back over so you never know that I made a mistake. So let's hit this X to delete the recording and see what happens. Okay, and you can see the other piece moved right over. Hey friends, this is Jen, the head broad in charge. Oh, you would not be any the wiser had you not watched me record this tutorial. The other thing that we can do is you can see there's some noise over here that I want to get rid of as this recording starts. So I'm going to do a fade in. And look, that magically disappears. And we can do the same thing at the end if we want to fade this out. Just drag the tabs. Fade out. If you want to add any effects to this, like some reverb or some delay or whatever you might want to do that, we go down to the corner where these three little colorful stars are, and that brings up the effects page. Let's play around and add a little reverb to this recording. Let's make it sound like we're in a giant cathedral. So we are going to crank up the dry, wet mix. And to preview how this is going to sound, just hit the preview button. Charge at the Brassy Broadcasting Company. Whoa, friends, that is a lot of reverb. So we are not going to actually add that. We're just going to escape back out of the effects and close that. But we do want to export this file and share it. So I'm going to share this to Dropbox. And to do that, I just hit the arrow at the top. And I'm going to change the file name right here. We'll just call this test. And I'm going to send this to Dropbox because I already have Dropbox connected to my Twisted Wave app. And to do that, we're just going to upload sound file. It's uploading the file to my Dropbox. When I close out of this, it will magically be there. And that is how you record, edit, add effects, and export your audio recordings from Twisted Wave. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, leave a thumbs up. And if you have a question, leave it in the comments section. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss the latest tutorials. And visit brassybroad.com for more podcasting resources that simplify the tools, teach you how to use them, and empower your voice.